We're at the Live Hair Group. It's just a little salon. It's fashionable. It's where to go if you're down on Lower Greenville to get your hair done. It's right across the street from the new Old Snuffers and right next to Aw Shucks. You can't miss this place, but I have the privilege of being with the owner, Jana. Jana, how are you today?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Super. Tell us about the Live Hair Group.
So Live Hair Group's about 7 years old. Owned and operated by Robert Wilson and myself. We get our hairdressers straight out of hair school. We put them through our program, and then we basically release them to the internet.
I see. And so they know how to do things based on your training.
Yeah, they learn what they learn in hair school, then we put them through another apprentice program.
I see. And so I notice you have Kevin Murphy out there. Is that one of your premier product lines?
Yes, we only carry one product line, really, and that's Kevin Murphy, based out of Australia. We know him personally. The products do exactly what they say they're going to do, and it's an awesome product, so yes.
Okay, and the services you have, you know, there's a lot of, quote, blowout bars in town. There's this, there's that. But it looks like here in this salon, you kind of encompass pretty much everything. Is that correct?
We do everything. However, we have happy hour on Fridays from 3 o'clock to 7 o'clock, and you come in for $10 and get your hair styled. So we do also offer the services of styling. We just do it at a discounted rate once a week.
I see, and you'll do color?
We do color cuts, yeah, pretty much. We do dry hair cutting, which is really different than any other. Usually while you're getting your hair cut, it actually dries. We actually start it from a dry state.
Wow, that's something a little bit different.
It is.
And I noticed also you have someone, looks like they were doing threading.
Yeah.
Okay.
We also do threading. She's also our makeup artist as well.
Oh, so you do makeup also?
Yes.
Okay, super. And, you know, if someone's getting married and they want to have, you know, a wedding party done, I guess you can accommodate that?
Yes, we also do weddings, bachelorette parties, any kind of party. Sometimes we rent out half the space for a party than for themselves. So.
Well, Jana, you are so nice to allow us to come in and visit you in your salon. So pleasant to be here.
I love your
salon.
Thank you. Welcome.
I love the way people treat the customers. We've been here for about a half an hour filming, and everybody's just happy here. It's just a pleasure.
Thank you so much.